In this example, we are required to show that y is equal to 8e to power 3x minus 4t is an equation of a simple harmonic wave, and also we are required to find the speed of this wave. In this situation, as we are given that y is equal to 8e to power 3x minus 4t, we can find del y by del t, which is the particle motion speed, which can be given as minus 32 e to power 3x minus 4t. Similarly, we can find the slope of displacement curve is del y by del x, which is given as 24 e to power 3x minus 4t. Once again, on differentiating, we get acceleration of particle can be given as del square y by del t square. On further differentiating it partially with respect to time, we get 128 e to power 3x minus 4t. And if we find the curvature of displacement curve, that is del square y by del x square, this will give us 72 e to power 3x minus 4t. Now combining these relations, we get del square y by del x square is equal to 72 by 128 del square y by del t square, which is equal to 9 by 16 del square y by del t square. And if we talk about linear simple harmonic wave equation, which is given as del square y by del x square is equal to 1 by v square del square y by del t square. On comparison of these two equations, on comparing, we can simply compare these two and we get v square is equal to 16 by 9, or wave speed is 4 by 3 meter per second, which will be answer to this problem. And as this final equation is in the form of linear simple harmonic wave equation, we can simply write, we have just proved that this wave is following the simple harmonic wave linear equation. So it is an equation of this e to power 3x minus 4t is an equation of simple harmonic wave.